Uswatul Muslima presents Storytime Seerah series, The First People to Accept Islam. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam received Nubuwah, that is prophethood, on a Monday, and he was around 40 years old at the time. After Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was made the Nabi and Prophet of Allah Ta'ala, the first thing that the angel, Jibreel alayhi salam, taught him was how to perform wudu and salah. Jibreel alayhi salam stamped his heel on the ground, and this made a spring of water start to flow. He then made wudu to show Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam how to make wudu. After he finished, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam also made wudu. Thereafter, they performed two rakats of salah, with Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam following Jibreel alayhi salam. In this manner, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam learned how to perform salah. Thereafter, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam returned home, where his beloved wife, Sayyidah Khadija radiallahu anha, accepted Islam. After she accepted Islam, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam taught her how to make wudu and perform salah. That evening, while they were performing salah together, Sayyiduna Ali radiallahu anhu, who was a young boy, came and saw what they were doing. He was surprised because he had never seen someone performing salah before. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam then gave him da'wah and invited him to become a Muslim and worship one Allah alone. Sayyiduna Ali radiallahu anhu told Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam that he wanted to think about it before he decided. The next day, which was Tuesday, he came to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and accepted Islam. After him, the freed slave of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Sayyiduna Zayd bin Haritha radiallahu anhu, also came and accepted Islam. The ulama explain that the first woman to accept Islam was Sayyida Khadija radiallahu anha. The first child to accept Islam was Sayyiduna Ali radiallahu anhu. The first slave to accept Islam was Sayyiduna Zayd bin Haritha radiallahu anhu. And the first man to accept Islam was Sayyiduna Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu. Inshallah, we will next learn the story of how Sayyiduna Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu accepted Islam. The end.